They're trying to take over the government. We're not going to let them. You know, I am the government. I am the governor of this place. Not that I wanted to be, but hey, by default and by the law of war, we conquered these people. So now I'm responsible for taking care of them. Well, I can't do it. You guys are going to be taken care of. And that's part of your mission over the course of your time here. And we're going to use you. You got mobility. We're going to probably bring an infantry battalion up here maybe. We're going to reshuffle forces as some forces leave and others come in. But we've got a big mission. We've got a lot of territory, and we don't have a lot of forces to do it with. And like I said, you guys bring a lot to the fight. So with that said, I'm not going to bore you. I know you guys got work to do. I've got work to do. But I did want to come. I want to welcome you all. You know, hey, this is the place to be. And I will tell you, you know, 20, 30 years from now, when your grandchild is sitting on your knee and says, "What did you do in that Iraqi war, Grandpa?" You're not going to be saying you shoveled shit in Louisiana. You're going to be saying you were part of Operation Iraqi Freedom, and you were right in the heart of it, and you were part of Task Force Tarl. And that's something that you will be proud of for the rest of your life. So I will welcome you now. Thank you for being here. Thank you for the job you've done and the job I know you're going to do. And just keep plugging and do a great job. And with that, I will take any questions if anyone has any. If I don't know the answer, I'll make one up. But if any of you just raise your hand. You look at all the destroyed enemy headquarters, and you look at the enemy artillery pieces that are destroyed that are not shooting at you, because there was a Marine aviator who's a grunt first and a pilot second, dropping bombs on them and saving our lives. But we got a lot to be thankful for.
Charge of this outfit there?
I am.
Okay, this one is intact. It's got an operational gun and a full upload of ammunition. Check.
Check.
So you might want to get a...
Hey, there's a guy down here.
I know. This is a Nerf.
There's a tank. Huh? There ain't much there, actually. Just shells for a tank round.
Well, they just dropped their helmets on the way out the door.
Well, they're pretty crappy helmets like that.
Yeah, actually, I'm sick.
This baby's uploaded and ready to go. It's fully uploaded with a full bunker of ammunition.
It'll still go bang.
Is the other one the elevation? That one is?
Yeah, this is the traverse and the other one's the elevation. That one needs to go bye-bye.
We got a whole bunch of those at the end of the airfield.
Somebody could swing us out and shoot us right there.
Yep.
We have a bunch of
Okay, you writing it? Who's right? Child, you writing this shit down?
I'm writing it down.
Okay, you know what this is?
No, it's an anti-air.
It's a dual 37 millimeter. It's a dual 37 millimeter gun. Okay. Uploaded and ready to go. Tanks.
Three tanks. And the one, was that troop carrier still?
A troop carrier, yeah.
That was still operational. They
didn't have anything but tank rounds in it. No, machine gun rounds. The one you had me look at.
Okay. But, there's ones lying out there, right?
Not
on the deck.
Not that I saw around that table.
You can't see the ones lying on the deck.
3, this is ground comm, radio check, over. Any Comanche Victor, any Comanche Victor, this is ground comm, radio check, over.
A chocolate wafer?
Yeah. Every day? No.
You don't have it?
Yes.
Do you have... What about the...
No.
Nothing? Just soda, that's it?
No. Seven?
Is that all you have?
No. Oh.
How much are those?
$1.
Okay, hold on. I'll be back. How you say Arabic? Good evening. Peace be with you. Salam alaikum.
Salam.
Salam. Basahel.
Salam alaikum.
Ishtah.
Alaikum salam.
Ishtah. Ishtah.
Bye-bye.
Tell
him.
Six.
Six.
This people over here.
Know where he is?
This would be more of a
of a powerful.
Powerful?
Powerful. This is good. This is good. This is bad. This is good. Yes.
No
news on the British Army to Coot.
No, are you love him?
The British?
Yes.
The British are good people. Good boy.
Welcome, welcome.
What does this mean? I see people do this. What does this mean? Uh-huh. Are they gone?
15.
Come,
anybody's.
Come,
anybody's.
Are they still there?
Yes.
Okay.
What's going on?
Okay.
Close.
And Cash and Talk. But
No. Marines?
No, Iraqi people.
Right. Marines, get rid of. We will get rid of them. But you need to tell us where they are.
So
we can get them. If you find any, or you know of anybody who has found them, come to us and tell us where they are, and we will come and get them. Okay? And we'll make it safe for the kids.
And he is not to how we use this RPG.
Yeah. So we will come and get them and take them away and make them safe for kids.
Thank you. around the bend. Can you walk there?
What's in the dirt?
Barry.
Barry?
No, no.
Okay. In the ground?
No.
On top.
On top?
Hey.
Where?
No.
Over there. Okay.
Mashabi.
No.
A vehicle like that?
Yeah. I should have.
Oh, from here to there? That distance around the corner? Oh, okay. Can you?
Come on. Come on.
Thank you.
Big ass French missile.
Yeah.
Sim hunter?
No.
White one, light scout there, check out.
Your French Roland missile container.
Yeah.
My camera. Camera video so. So what now?
Aguile que gira del motor, Aguile. Aguile gira el uno.
Did you get the label on there? Did you copy the label?
So the first you want us here, sir?
Possibly, I think so.
Interesting.
You open it? Ah, Haji! Haji, get your gun!
The boots, we saw them. Gas mask canister.
You want to do this?
Want to come off the lawn?
Is that gas mask canister?
Gas mask canisters. All right, gents, let's check this building back here.
Good luck.
We got 5, 6. They're empty. I don't know where the missiles are.
Well, the back end of it's burned. I don't know if they tried to ignite it or... No.
Very good. Very good.
Very good.
I'll see if it's empty as well.
Yes,
sir.
Food?
Yes, sir.
Got him.
5 days.
Cat, two colored. Do you know what the little cases are?
They feel strong.
Same manual.
Wait a minute. It was a child.
Yes, sir.
You're right.
That?
That's part of the launcher.
33. See if it's the same as yours. Yeah.
Since we're nice enough to put it in English.
Oh, should I say it after?
Day by day.
Day by day.
You shit.
Oh, drink too. Oh, go get a drink after?
Friend. Friend.
Yes, friend.
Friend,
friend, absolutely.
I'm a صديقه.
Friend.
Yeah. You're a friend.
Definitely.
جيب العائلة
كهرباء ماكو كهرباء
فايف داي يعني خمس ايام يقول لك خمس ايام تجي
stand by for 8-digit grid. Four, niner, five, two, four. How copy? Roger, solid copy. Go ahead and pass that up. Advise them, Roland weapon system, missile casings. Also, in the house, there's some weird vials. We don't know what they are. And some scales next to it. Also found some boots. And primarily just empty cases. Roger. Also, there is one missile with a war missile case with a warhead still inside of it, and it looks as though the launch motor had fired, however, it did not, the missile did not fly. I say again, the warhead is still here. Roger.
Don't take it.
Thank you very much, friend. Thank you.
Gentlemen.
The two gun tubes are going.
Okay. And are they going to attach to us since we got space?
I doubt it. I don't know where they're going.
Okay.
They're divided. The green and the brown vectors are divided up among the two stacks.
Okay. Somewhere
so,
in there.
Okay.
So when we get to this corner right here, black. So black 8 and black 6 will be kind of like that. Whatever. On the corners, and then we're gonna have black 5, black 7 facing outward. Both of those.
They're not gonna be. They're just gonna be keeping an eye on the outward. On the outward scene. All right.
Check. You just gotta remember. You guys need to make sure whichever way you punch in. All right. We need to keep our eyes on these areas right here. All right. And if 5 or 7 turns around and says, "Hey, we got gun friendly," we need to.
I'll be ready to
spin it around.
Thank you.
sorry, you're right with us.
Emirat. UAE.
Tayyip, Tayyip, Nifim.
UAE.
Yeah, he's trying to talk to UAE. He's got a phone number for him.
Arab
Emirat.
Yes, Aywa. Telephone. أنا أتكلم من عندك موبايل شوي خلو موبايل 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 موبايل
ما عنديش
يا ما عندش هذا كله موبايل
جينا الليل
وين القى وين
القى احنا الليل
وين we don't have a telephone
ما عنديش
زين عند احمد شلبي
شلبي ما نفهمش
موجود هنا
شلبي يجي فيري يجي فيري
عربي عربي
بيتكلم فتي
جهاز جهاز موبايل تسوي امارات 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 موبايل موبايل
ايوه نثم 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 دبي
ينتج
نثم
ينتج ايوه ينتج
ايوه فيل فيل يونايتد عرب ايمريتس
ايوه
ايوه نثم
انا هناك اشتغل بس اريد موبايل موبايل
مانديش مانديش
مانديش ما في هني ما عندكم؟
لا 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 مانديش مانديش ما احنا
وين احصل؟
Do we have one somewhere, like a sound phone or something?
Hey, والله. We have like
one, and it's like way up.
Ah, no.
Is in, we can go.
About 5 dozen first sergeants talking to him.
Yeah. None of them speak English.
What's that?
None of them speak English.
One of them speaks English. Check. Yeah, one of them speaks English. They're just saying how they want us to